gets up. For everybody whose hands are too small.
Uh-huh.